August 15th, log 633. I awoke with the incredible idea to redecorate with no one else around. Why not make a place of my own? And I have this burning desire to paint the walls yellow. Yellow. So vivid in hue and really such a fun word to say. Yellow. 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 Yellow, this is the yellow room. Yellow, 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 yellow. Log ending, soon to be yellowly. December 1st, log 160. So, the gyrosphere and the world door above the alchemy room remain the last bastion between our reality and that of the unspeakable one. Should I be driven mad and forget my duties, I leave this recording as a reminder. Never open the door, and never allow the gyrosphere to stop spinning. If the rings ever so much as waver, he will find you. Log end. July 28th, log 985. Half the building's ceiling caved in last night. The worst part isn't even the fear of being crushed. It's, the worst part is that the bathroom was in that half. Log end. February 27th, log 895. The cat, well, she's a particularly curious creature. Whether she has motives or a master of swords.